Today we are going to see MO energy level diagram for heteronuclear diatomic molecules. Up till now, we see the homonuclear diatomic molecules. Homonuclear diatomic molecules means the atoms of the same element. And here, heterodiatomic means atoms of different elements. In that case, there is the difference in the electronegativity of the two atoms. For example, CO, carbon have high electropositivity, oxygen it have low electropositivity, but it have high electronegativity. Oxygen is highly electronegative than the carbon, and it will be reflect in the energy of their orbitals. So when there is the combination of the atomic orbitals of atoms of different electronegativity, then there is a difference in their energy level. See, for example, we consider the first molecule, that is MO energy level diagram, molecular orbital energy level diagram for CO molecule. See, in this molecule, carbon, this molecule is formed as carbon plus oxygen, there is formation of CO. Carbon have the electron configuration 1s2, 2s2 and 2p2, while oxygen have the electron configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p4. See, here we know the combination of 1s, 1s possible, 2s, 2s possible and 2p, 2p is possible. But see the important thing, the energy of 1s of carbon and energy of 1s of oxygen, they are not same. They are nearly the same. There is difference between the energy. See here, suppose we consider that here it is the atomic orbitals of the carbon, and another side there is the atomic orbitals of the oxygen. See, on this energy axis, it is the level of this 1s orbital. But when we see the 1s orbital of the oxygen, it have the level this one. That means there is some difference between the energies of these 1s orbitals of both atoms. And when they will be get combined, see, at that time their energy difference is small, as it is not so large, but they will be get combined, and due to that this diagram, it will be not symmetrical. It is not symmetrical. See, for the 1s also the same condition, 2s also the same condition, 2p also the same condition. That means the atom which have the low electronegativity, its energy is high, and which have the high electronegativity, its energy will be low, and such combination will be occurs in case of the heterodiatomic molecules. Here we see the carbon and oxygen. See this electronic configuration, and we are going to see another thing is that when there is the particularly this carbon and oxygen, we know that it is the more electronegative, so that it will be attracts the electron pair. It will be attracts the electron pair. It have partial negative charge, automatically it have the partial positive charge, and this molecule will become the polar. This molecule will become the polar. This polarity also reflects in the diagram, how it will be seen after the formation of the molecular orbitals, and how there the electrons will be fulfilled. After fulfilling the electrons, we are going to explain the polarity of this molecule. See, first carbon, its electronic configuration 1s2, its electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2 and 2p2, while oxygen, it has electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2 and 2p4 and 2p4. See now, when we can consider here, there is the 1s combination, 1s orbital of the carbon, 1s orbital of the oxygen. Again, there is the formation of the two molecular orbitals. First one is the sigma 1s, second one is the sigma star 1s, one is BMO, another is ABMO. Similar in the case for the 2s orbital, one is the BMO, sigma 2s and sigma star 2s. Sigma 2s is the BMO, sigma star 2s is the ABMO. In case of the 2p, see, there is the PX-PX combination and PY-PY and PZ-PZ combination. So, first, px combination, it gives the sigma 2px and sigma star 2px. One is the BMO which have the lower energy, another one is the ABMO which have the higher energy. Then 2py equivalent energy 2pz, 2py equivalent energy 2pz, and pi star 2py equivalent energy pi star 2pz. So 2BMO and 2ABMO. See, the fulfilling of the electrons is here. There are the 2 electrons from 1s of the carbon, 2 electrons from 1s of the oxygen. Thus, there are the 4 electrons and they will be fulfilled here. We can get here, there is the such situation. For the 2s, again there is the same situation. There are the 4 electrons, 2 from carbon and 2 from the oxygen, and that will be enter 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now p orbital, there are 2 electrons from carbon and 4 electrons from the oxygen. Now there are how many? 6 electrons. So these then have 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. See, this molecule will be formed, electrons will be occupied in the molecular orbital, and now we are going to see the electron density, that is the polar nature. See, when we can consider this 1s orbital and 2s orbital, they having the same electrons in the bonding and in the antibonding, so that they will be not differ, or they will have the less effect on the particularly polarity. But when we consider the p orbital, see, in this p orbital, see, when we can consider this energy axis, that means from the center, from the nucleus of the atoms, these BMO are close, while these ABMO are the away. For this particularly BMO, when we see the diagram, see, these orbitals are near to the oxygen. These orbitals are the near to the oxygen, while these orbitals have the electrons. And as they have the electrons, they have the negative charge. Automatically, there is a partial charge on the oxygen. When we consider the ABMO, they are near to the this p orbital is of the carbon, and so that particularly it have the no electron, that means automatically there is no negative charge, it have the partial positive charge, and there is the particularly imbalance of the electron density between this particularly carbon and oxygen center. And so when we can consider these two electrons, that two electrons, they are shifted more towards this particularly oxygen, and this will be explain the polar nature of this molecule. Then, as this molecule will be formed, we are going to see the bond order. See, as usual, bond order is equal to 1/2 in bracket electrons in BMO minus electrons in ABMO. When we consider the BMO, here there is the 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, all are fulfilled. That means it having the 10 electrons. So 10 minus ABMO. See, here there are 2 electrons, here there are 2 electrons, and there is no. So that there are the 4 electrons. So here is equal to, that is the 6 by 2 is equal to 3. That means there is the triple bond. There is the triple bond between the carbon and oxygen. Triple bond between carbon and oxygen. This molecule will be get stabilized, and the energy will be evolved. So this stabilization energy, that is the electron energy evolved, is equal to electrons in BMO into minus beta. So electrons in BMO, they are 10 into minus beta, plus electrons in ABMO, they are 4 into plus beta into plus beta, and thus there is the minus 10 beta plus 4 beta is equal to minus 6 beta. See, particularly this molecule will get stabilized by this much amount of energy. Thus, this molecule can be exist, and it will be stabilized by minus 6 beta amount of energy. This molecule is polar molecule. It will be reflect in the diagram. Diagram shows that the BMOs are close to the oxygen, and all BMOs are fulfilled. So electron density is more towards the oxygen and away from the carbon,